everyone. In our daily life, we have seen some types of shapes. Some shapes are plain, flat, and some shapes are available in solid state. So, out of them, which shapes are flat, that shapes are called plain shapes, and which shapes are available in solid state, that are called as solid shapes. Okay, so starting our today's topic, John, first we learn concept like side and corner. Sides means edges, side means edges, and corner means a point where two sides are meet each other. That point is called a corner. Corner is also called as vertex. Okay, and in today's session we are learning how many sides and how many corners are present to plane shapes, and how many sides and how many corners are there in solid planes. Okay, so let's start our today's session. In a first class, you learn square, rectangle, triangle, and circle. These are flat, so they are called as plane shapes. Now I will show you some shapes of craft papers. Okay, see, this is square. This is square, and it has four sides, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Its all sides are same, so it is square. Okay, it has four sides and four corners. See, there are four corners to square. Okay, in our daily life we see many examples of square. Okay, you all of you like to play carom, and that carom board is look like this square. Means shape of that carom board is square. Okay, plane shape is rectangle. See, this is rectangle. It has four sides, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, also it has four corners, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, see, and tell me one example of rectangle. This blackboard. This blackboard is which shape? Rectangle. Very good. And door of our room is also in rectangle shape. Okay, see, you all of you like to eat sandwich. Okay, and sandwich is in triangle shape. Okay, so this is triangle, and it has three sides, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and it has three corners, 1, 2, 3. That means this triangle have three sides and three corners. Okay, our next shape is circle, and many examples are there in circular shape. Bangle is in Which is the shape of this bangle? Tell me. This is? Its shape is circular. Okay? Once again, I will show you flat or plane shapes. See, this is square. This is rectangle. This is triangle. And this is circle. These form in plane surface. So, these shapes are called plane shapes. Okay? And in second standard, we are learning some different type of shapes. That is solid shapes. These shapes are in solid state. All these shapes as solid shapes. Okay? Our first shape is cube. C-U-B-E. Cube. Repeat after me. C-U-B-E. Cube. See, this is cube. This is also solid shape. See, this is one cube in which it has 8 corners. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This cube has 8 corners and these flat surfaces are called as faces. Flat surfaces of this cube are called as faces. This cube has 6 faces. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, see. This is cube. It has 8 corners and 6 faces. Cube has 12 sides. We are counting these sides and you count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Okay? You are also making this type of cube at your home and you find out how many corners to cube, how many faces are there and how many sides are present to give a cube. Okay? Example of this type of cube is type of ice cube is in which shape? In cube shape. Okay, understand corners, faces and sides of these cubes. Our next shape is cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D. Repeat after me. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. Repeat once again. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. And this is the figure of cuboid. See, now I will show you some examples and your ideas will be clear. You all of you having this type of tiffin, compass box, textbook is also of which shape? Cuboid. Means, see, this is in cuboid shape. See this compass box. This is different. Cuboid is different from cube because cuboid has rectangular surfaces. Okay, cuboid has six surfaces. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, see, cuboid has six surfaces. See, it has eight corners. How many corners are there? Cuboid has eight corners. Okay, counting the sides of given cuboid. Okay, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 sides are sent to cuboid. Okay, you all of you take your compass box or your tiffin or your textbook and count corners, faces and sides of that given cuboid is sphere. S-P-H-E-R-E. Repeat after me. S-P-H-E-R-E. Sphere. Repeat once again. S-P-H-E-R-E. Sphere. See, this is sphere. You think that circle and sphere are same. But circle and sphere both are different shapes. Circle is only plane shape. Means here this triangle is an example of circle. This triangle is flat and we can draw its outline easily on blackboard or in your notebook. Okay, see, this ball is an example of a sphere. Like this ball, tell me another one example of sphere which is looking like this type of ball. Tell me, lemon. Lemon is also in spherical shape. Its shape is sphere. Tell me which is the shape of lemon and this ball. Ball and lemon both are in spherical shape. Okay? And this sphere has only one curved face. See, this outline is called curved face and this is only one curved face is present to sphere. See, this ball and this is the curved face of this ball. Okay, and sphere has no sides and no corners. Yes, this sphere has no sides and no corners. Now, our next solid fourth solid shape is cone. See, this is cone. And its name is C-O-N-E. Repeat after me. C-O-N-E. Cone. C-O-N-E. Cone. And this is the picture of cone. See, this is the birthday cap. And this is an example of this solid shape cone. is corner of cone. This cone has one corner and this is curved face of this cone. It means this cone has one curved face. Okay? See downside. This is curved edge. This is curved edge and this cone has one curved edge. See, this is curved edge. And downside, there is plane surface. Okay, means there is one plane face to the cone. Okay, means cone has one corner, one curved face, one curved edge and one plane face. Okay, and like this you tell me one more example of this type of cone. Ice cream, that time that shape of ice cream is also like this. Okay, next solid shape is cylinder. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. Repeat after me. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. And this is the shape of cylinder. Where you see this type of shape in your daily life? Think this marker and this sketch pen. Okay, these are also examples of cylinder. Okay, in cylinder there is one curved surface. See, this is curved. All of you take your pencil or pen or sketch pen in your hand. You will understand how I am telling you that this is curved surface and this is plane surface. See here. This is curved surface of cylinder. And upside there is plane face. There is one plane face on upside and another plane face on. Means there are two plane faces. Plane faces are there. Cylinder has curved edges. See here. This is one curved edge on upside and another curved edge on downside. It means there are two curved edges to cylinder. One is on upside and another is downside. Okay? And it has no corner. Remember it. All of you understand these shapes. Once again, look at this blackboard and repeat their names after me. Our first solid shape is cube. C-U-B-E, cube. And this is the picture of cube. Example of cube is ice cube. Second solid state is solid shape is cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D means cuboid. And this is the picture of cuboid. Your textbook, compass box, book, compass box, notebook, examples of this cuboid. Our third solid shape is sphere. S-P-H-E-R-E, sphere. Example of ball, lemon, watermelon, etc. Okay? Our fourth solid shape is cone. C-O-N-E, cone. This is a picture of cone. Example of cone are birthday cap and ice cream. Okay? Our fifth solid shape is cylinder. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. This is picture of cylinder. Its examples are sketch pen, marker. In this way, today we learn some solid shapes and we see some daily life example related to that shapes. I hope you all of you understand these solid shapes and their examples. Okay? And now find these solid shapes with your friends, your parents and your teachers. Okay? So, do more practice. Learn these spellings, these shapes and remember their examples also.